We're ready. So, there will be no cam, but I will be driving. So, welcome to the stream. It's early morning. Cheers to your coffee. Cheers to your coffee. And, yeah, we're going to get some trucking in this morning. So, that'd be about it. All right. Let's turn on my music. What do we want to listen to? Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. All right, here we go. All right, we got to get, let's see here. Hold on. You're going to see early morning, Roscoe, for a second. Yeah, we're editing on the fly here. It's not recommended. Oh. Hang on, I'll be right back. I was right. Oh, well. We're good to go now. All right. Got some good music. Let's go. See if we, what we got going on here from Dallas. Yeah, we'll go with that. Ooh. See, my Volvo has indicators. we gotta go here. Is that an IKEA? No kidding. Oh, man. Go ahead. Almost had two wrecks this morning. That's not good. Not good when you have two wrecks in the first morning. Definitely need the coffee. What is down here? Hold up. I gotta come back here. Figure out what this question mark is. What are you? Oh, another agency. Great. I need one from up here. Sam's Club. Should be going right here. Oh, there we go. Let's go get some freight. All right. We got our new truck, and we're going to run some freight. Not that one. Not that one. That might work though. For 84,000. I was just gonna do this short one for 1,000 miles, but doing another 300 gets me 30 more grand. I'll take it. I'll take it for 30 more grand. All right. Where's my freight? There it is. Here's my freight. Good morning, everyone. I hope everybody's having a great day. And if you're not from the States, then good afternoon or good evening, depending on where you are. Billings, Montana. Perfect. Got a ways to go. 1,300 miles. Not a big deal. I need to figure out where everyone is. That's all right. We're running today. Headlight usage. Oh, come on. Really? because it's raining. That's ridiculous. Oh well. Yeah, I spent $1 million last night. Expanded both garages. Bought a new garage in Dallas. So we got a new headquarters up here. And bought a new truck. Miss Pink has been delivered to someone else right now. There we go. A little weather change. Typical Texas. See if we can get 23 subs today. That'd be cool. Set at 80. I got coffee. I'm good to go. Ooh, easy, easy. Truck driving, coffee, and some praise and worship. I'm good with that. This morning. That's not good. I don't need to go this way, and you're making my trip longer. Come on, y'all. Spillage. We'll squeeze on through here. Try not to hit the cop car. Give the Peterbilt the L. So sorry. Yeah, we're going. It is what it is. Down here? No. More police presence? Or is that the other side? I'm good with one, not two. So I'm not stopping. Nope, not stopping. Good coffee this morning. Well, San Antonio blend. H-E-B. Fisher $76 million because he couldn't get the job done. But knowing the alumni and former Ags, that $76 million already been paid. Funds have already been allocated. So yeah. Chat, you are silent this morning. What are we doing? Where are we at? Surprised I didn't get a ticket there. Actually, I'm okay. Going straight. Ella, you only made $1,500 for the day? Come on now. We gotta have better days than that. Ella did level up though. Okay, I'll take that. Need to add some lights to her. She looks good though. She looks good. I like it. We'll get going here pretty soon and be in the probably sleep, and then we'll be in the daylight. You can see him more. Chat silent. Where are we from? Smash the like button, hit a sub button, do something. I know you're watching on your phone. I know you can see that like button. Hit it. What are you doing over there? Truckin this morning. Uh-oh, I scared off the chat. My bad. I can bypass? Great. It's a great song right here. Let's see what we got here. Hang on. we got coming up here? Oh, we got plenty of. We're coming up to a town here. We can take right here and go to sleep. Yep. We'll stop in like Amarillo. We'll stop in Amarillo and then keep running. And then we got all the way up to where are we headed? Billings, Montana? Nice. We'll go up to Billings, Montana, maybe run over to Washington. That sounds like a good time. I'm good with that. Yeah, we got plenty of time. We'll run over there. Might have to actually stop for some breakfast though. We'll stop in Amarillo by morning. $881. Come on, Kim. Squeeze through there. Ooh. We got it. Should be good. A little traffic jam this morning. A little bit. Looks like we're coming over the top. Should be alright. Banking left. Tell me we don't go to one lane though. Because that would really suck right there. Alright, get on over. There we go. Oh, we were gonna stop in Amarillo? Where can I go now? Where can we get to? We were gonna stop in Amarillo, we decided not to. That's not good. Then I gotta go make it all the way up to Delhart. I think I can make it to Delhart without having any issues. I'll make it up to Delhart. We'll just push it. Make it up to Delhart and then we'll be alright. This was a great movie. If you never watched it, it was a good movie. Sad, but good movie. gotta fix something here. Hang on. Nope. I think I messed something up. There we go. I gotta clean OBS up today. That's my job. One of my jobs is to clean OBS. Hey, there's a limo. Somebody famous. See it. I gotta get over. Oh, well, you're gonna have to get hit or move. Thank you. Truck stop coming up, and we'll stop there. Ooh, we need to slow down though. Truck's driving into the no-fly zone area there. We only can go left. Miles to go. If our damage. Yeah, 3% on the truck. That ain't bad. That's just for hitting stuff. This morning, driving early, hitting things. Appreciate y'all being here. You got it? Got it there? Peterbilt? Yeah, no kidding. A little too close to the truck there, brother. moss, I did not see anything to stop. Yeah. Okay, I thought we made it to Dalhart. We didn't make it to Dalhart. My bad. We didn't make it to Dalhart yet. We're getting there. That was confusing. Or at least I'm just not enough coffee in me yet. That's probably more than it. Details, but we'll do it. This is a place been a dead man walk again. Open the case I'm going. Yep, got my first yawning. Pull next to Coca-Cola and stop. Can I get a trigger? No trigger? There it is. Thank you. All right, shut the engine off. Get to sleep. And I'm going to start y'all's music up. There we go. There's y'all's music. Nice and chill this morning. All right, we gotta go all the way around here. Go far. Get the fuel. Almost said gas. It's not. It's fuel. There she is. She does look good though. We're gonna put 100,000 miles on this truck. That's my goal. We're gonna hang on to this one for a while. That's chump change in a diesel though. We shall see. I smell bacon. Mama's cooking bacon. Yummy. Hang on. Statues to the right. Don't know what that is. Little stables. Maybe a ranch. Des Moines? Stevens Transport. It should actually be Stewart and Stevenson. Stewart and Stevens, excuse me. Or maybe they're no longer anymore. Who knows? I love that indicator there. That was awesome. That's not available in Kenworth W900B at all. So if y'all chat, I'll unmute. Never do that. I'll be back.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. I'll see you in the next stream. Later.